Hello?
Hello, is this thing on? Okay, yeah. Alright, so sorry about that. Yeah. Sword, but I am not at my highest level yet. Hold on, everybody. Hold on, I have a sword, don't I? Hell yeah, let's fucking do that. Let's go, baby. I might actually put them at the top for this one, so we'll play that. Daily mission right now. Get that out of the way. I hope it doesn't crash. So three of them. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you, Crunchy. I don't know you, dude. That's not how it works. You're welcome to watch my streams, and I wouldn't really. Yeah, I just know you. That doesn't work like that. So sorry. I just noticed you. I just know you. Just met you, dude. I appreciate you dropping by. Oh, you fucking. Oh, fuck. Dick. Dick. kill slash and tank kill. Hell yeah. Oh, you fucker. Oh, this. Actually, I might put the other two attempts onto the stream. Well, I'm gonna put them in anyways, cause they're attempts. So what the hell? Hope it doesn't crash. If it crashes,
mission complete.
Wait a minute. I'm getting a bit of fucking deja vu at this point. Cause 3 years ago when I did this streamathon for my birthday, 31st birthday. Yeah, my streams actually end up stopping, and then something. Yeah, I remember.
Weird.
Alright. I'm just gonna do the Omega level right now. I know. Actually, you know what? Let's build up Claire. Actually. Ah, fuck it. Let's fuck around. Fuck it. We're gonna be fucking around with this. We're gonna do the Omega levels. Actually, Co-Red, excuse me. I'm sorry. Actually, let's do a little. Let's increase level. Let's level up all the characters. Or let's try to level up. Alright. So we're just gonna see. Yeah, I'm gonna do most of this stuff off stream. Shit, dude. Oh, this fucker. Fuck. Oh, you fucking bastard. Oh, who the fuck? Oh, fuck you, dude. Got it. not code red level difficulty. Let's do it. Try to do at least this section. I might stream this like every day, I guess. We'll see. Fuck off. Ooh. fucker. Oh, get the fuck off me, you fucking bastard. Oh, you asshole. Let's buy them all. All the additional packs, and then we fucking upgrade that shit like a motherfucker. Oh, ice. Hell yeah. Level 5. There we go. What's the nightmare to fucking do. But I don't think I can do it. Like, I'll just do half of it. How long have I been streaming for? About half an hour. If, not including the other two. Fuck me sideways. Oh, you fucker. Oh, you motherfucker. You little fuck. Jesus, this is getting ridiculously hard. I really don't actually. Oh, you fucker. Oh. Dirty. Oh, you dirty bitch. Fuck this. Oh, this definitely shows no mercy. Really shows no mercy. Merciless than the fucking, than the Switch version. Oh, fuck you. Fucker. Oh, you motherfucker! Get the f- Oh, eat it, dick. Oh, get the fuck away. Move. motherfucker. Oh, you fucker. Enjoyable, I'm not gonna lie. I knew. As much as I want to use a sword, I really don't think I should. They have... Ooh, sugar. Let me see what that is. Ooh, nice. I'll be right back. Let me just switch controllers because this one's its battery's dying out. So I'll switch. Hold on.
Ha! 46. About 46 minutes in. Let's see who's streaming right now.
Mission complete.
All right, so let's
I have to admit, that was a lot of fucking...
That. I definitely need that. Definitely need this. Alright, great.
You know, let's switch with Barry right now, because I'm gonna... Actually, let's switch with... So I want to level him up. We're not gonna go through there because we already fucking did so much shit there, so. Why not?
Yeah, this PS4 version of Revelations 2 raid modes code red difficulty is fucking way more crazy. It's way more chaotic than the one on the Switch, I have to say, but it's fun. I'm not gonna lie. It's so fun. Oh shit! shit. Got him. Thank you. Code Red difficulty shows no mercy in the PS4 version, but goddamn, this is fun as hell. They know how to fuck them. You little fucker. this is a fucking intense fucking. These intense as shit. wanna try doing the more. You know what? I'm really gonna fucking. I'm looking for a glutton for punishment. Fuck. Definitely gonna have to do this every fucking, like, every week at least. Or at least half of half on the first week. Half on one day and half on the other. Oh, fuck off. It's gonna be this type of shit. Oh, fuck. Get off me, you son of a bitch! Fucker. No! Oh, fuck you, you little fuck. Should have fucking just done is just use a sniper, so then I would have fucking, like, thrown. Actually, I should have thrown a fucking item. Alright. I'm gonna fuck you. Just fuck you. Oh, get the fuck off me, you son of a bitch. Oh, fuck this.
on. There we go. I'm not fucking doing that. Oh, shit. Yeah, because I'm not fucking with that shit.
Try, you know what? Fuck it. Let's do it. Because it's going to be the last part, so. We're at the end of it, so basically we're going to, like, call it a stream once it's done. We're going to call it a stream. Yeah. Who's online, by the way? I should look again. Just double checking. Okay. Oh, fuck it, this shit. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh,
Oh, you son of a bitch. Fuck you. This time, nope. Fuck off. Did it glitch down? What the fuck?
Just then. Oh, fuck off, really?
damn it. What the fuck was that? Oh, you fucker. Oh yeah, this is a lot of money. Get them. Oh, you fucker. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck. Jeez Louise, holy shit, dude. Maybe I should use a sword, because the sword doesn't work. Holy crap, dude. What the? Jesus, that was a fucking fight, dude. I'm not even joking, that shit was fucking crazy. Yeah, the gold red thing is gonna be a fucking long ass fucking, like, war zone. But yeah, shit, dude. Let's see, what can I just give up for this? Scavenger I can keep, because then most likely. I don't know if I want to get rid of this, but let me see how much, let me see, where's the, oh, I have the, why did I equip it with this? Oh, yeah, this will be useful. I know I'm gonna, that's a dumb move on my end, but fuck, dude. Jesus.
This
this game shows no mercy, dude. It shows absolutely no mercy. But, you know what? I'm just gonna start grinding up some level grinding. Let me see. I'm gonna take Greedy Killer, quick load, and nice ammo. Put these two together. Boss and just like then I'll do a little more level grind with
sell it.
Let me try. You know what? Let me see if I can level up Barry Burton in this part. Thank you. plus Claire Redfield. Oh, fuck, bless a pancake. I know another flaccid pancake today. Fuck off. one more and then we'll call it.
Thank you.
Hold on a second, everybody. I'm not even gonna lie, this is actually a lot of fun. Let's see, what can I actually... Let me see, which one's the highest level? Oh, they're not. Maximum level, anti-recoil. Can I put that scatter? What level is that? Level 5? Fuck yes. Let's go. Let me. Let's wait until Elite Killer gets to level 10. And once it's. Actually, I should put that to my sniper, but whatever. But, you know what? Oh shit, sorry. Shotgun and mag. No, actually, yeah, no. This might be useful because I can actually use that for other stuff. I'm definitely gonna fuck around with it just to help us ride like a hill. Anyways, guys, thank you so much. We hit the 2-hour mark. Thank you so much for watching today's stream. I know that was like a little two hiccups, but. We'll be back for tomorrow. We will be streaming, actually. Tomorrow, we will be streaming... Crap. Oh, we're going to be playing Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach tomorrow. And, be on the lookout for that tomorrow. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow for day 8 of my Rule 34 birthday marathon. Take care, everybody. And, hope you guys have a wonderful night.